running scared. Gotham really went soft without Joker.
But I don't get it. What's in it for Wayne? Is that car tank tax deductible or something?
So get to the orphanage now!
Conundrums. In fact, Gotham remains riddled with them.
Hanging over Ace.
So who's controlling the militia now that the night's gone? If we don't find something soon, I'm punching.
This chip will let me mimic Riddler signals and give commands to his robots.
Thank you.
Batman's got a tank? That's cheating! So who's Nightwing? And Robin? I bet they're the same guy.
There's a friggin' army out there, and they ain't killed him yet.
What the? It's the Bat! He's tailing us!
Put your foot down!
Batman's tank earlier.
Good, you're here. Lately, Batman, I've been pondering the value of human life. And your strange insistence upon preserving even its basest forms. Take the barely literate triple murderer in the nearby riot. He's a dead man come dawn. When the microbomb I surreptitiously placed in his brain explodes. My hypothesis is simple. When faced with the task of trying to save one condemned man amongst that gaggle of idiots, even you will give up in despair. Oh, and don't knock him out. What little brain activity he has, keep that cranial combustible from detonating.
Those thugs won't let me near. I should use the remote batarang to scan for Riddler's victim. Found him. The remote batarang can carry an electric charge. It should defuse Riddler's microbomb without causing a detonation.
Congratulations, hero! You saved a murderer, a monster, a moron! The gene pool thanks you for your efforts. There's more doomed men in Gotham tonight. You won't prove your obnoxiously principled point until you save them all.
Stumbled on one of the Riddle guys' hideouts. They sounds crazy.
Long time ago, I thought Dent was a bat. Back when Dent was pretty.
I need to choose a location they can reach before I issue an order.
No, they should obey me, not you!
I am their creator and their god.
I literally programmed a basic religion into those malfunctioning blasphemers.
it's Firefly. Get a smart Gotham supposed to have a firebug, too.
Identity confirmed.
Who's leading the militia now?
At least that Ivy woman's dead. No more tank-crushing, man-eating plants. Earlier, it took me 10 minutes just working up the courage to walk past a shrubbery. You think that's bad? I had salad for lunch. I kept thinking, can she bring it back to life? Can she make it explode out of my stomach?
Oh, detective. 90% of my riddles are left unsolved. Why, I almost envy you when I think of what a pleasure it'll be to sample from the intellectual smorgasbord ahead. And then I remember you are an idiot.
Thank you.
Ah.
My social experiment continues.
Continue.
Somewhere nearby is a cruel, vicious thug with a microbomb rammed right where his sense of refinement should be.
Microbomb.
But why am I even telling you? We both know there's no point in rescuing people like him. People like him.
For the bat. I'm not getting caught like last time.
There he is.
Ha! This proves nothing.
Nothing.
Not until you save them all.
Save them.
Plant life than a nature reserve.
You know how this works, Batman. There's a rioter with a bomb in his brain. All you have to do is not save him. And the world will be a slightly better place come dawn.
I need to use the remote Batarang to scan the nearby crowd for Riddler's victim. There's Riddler's victim.
You saved him. How heroic. Perhaps his next victim will write you a thank you letter.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Well done, detective. You've solved 15% of my riddles. 50%. Of course, anything less than 100% is a failing grade.
Thank you.
What's with all the rain? Suddenly, Penguin don't look so stupid with that umbrella. I'd like to go for a joyride in that thing. I saw it. GCPD was a freaking war zone.
Can't do that. I need to get clear.
The malicious hideout and the abandoned film studios.
watching us right now. Bring it on, I say.
Dark, find the source of that signal and you'll soon hit your mark.
Thank you.
back here, Batman. I knew you wouldn't give up.
Always looking for names to besmirch. Where does this newsman conduct his research? From a previous life. Why hold with a hand when a hook will suffice? Is best when bats need killing. A mercenary's file should receive top billing. Top billing. My riddle solved, but at what cost? This is a war of attrition, detective. I'm burning through your brain cells like so much cheap kindling, and I'm warming my hands on the blaze.
Burning your brain cells.
Could have sworn I heard broken glass.
You're doing, Crane. Talking to me away from Cobblepot and the others. You're appealing to my ego.
Is it working?
Ha! I don't have an ego, Crane. I'm far too brilliant. Especially for the likes of you.
Of course, Edward. But nonetheless, we have a mutual foe.
A foe I could vanquish with but one of my cerebral lobes intact. Yet here you are. Proposing an alliance that would let you bask in my luminescent glory.
But what if you failed, Edward? What if, by some underhand means, of course, the Batman were to humiliate you again?
Absurd!
I know, Edward, it's a frightening thought. How many failures can even your enviable reputation withstand? But if the Bat were distracted, and tugged in too many directions by too many threats, why, then you would be assured of the upper hand.
I don't know how to respond to your ridiculous insinuations, so all I will say is this. Tell me which day you plan to attack Gotham, and maybe, just maybe, if you're lucky, I will coincidentally put my entirely separate and superior master plan into effect.
How kind, Edward. I will keep my fingers crossed.
Miss Kyle, you have the privilege of conversing with me, the Riddler.
Gotham's premier supervillain and intellectual colossus.
And I'm honored, Eddie. Really. Bye.
Wait. I'll get to the point. I find myself in need of your unique skill set, your street smart, as your intellectually challenged kind adorably calls them.
I'm going to adorably hang up on you, Eddie.
No, listen. I need something acquired, something valuable.
Sorry, Eddie. It's just that I have all these clients who aren't insecure little power-mad man-children.
Fine. You may name your fee.
Information.
Ah, the most valuable commodity of all.
Scarecrow's planning something involving Batman.
I might be furnished with the absurd particulars of his ridiculous scheme.
I'll get you what you want, Eddie, if you tell me what I need to know.
Memory formatted, adaptive AI algorithms uploaded, joints oiled. Now, give my creation life! Ah, damn it! Useless hunk of dead metal. Do you want to become a semi-automated theme park mannequin? Because that's the fate in store for you.
Problem, Eddie?
Ah, Miss Kyle, you're here.
And you already have company. Almost, anyway. Did you lose your friend's batteries?
Why, you... Yes, in a manner of speaking anyway. I'm depleted.
And always compensating for it, too.
Oh, Catwoman, your wit never ceases to occur. Now, I need you to procure a set of rechargeable energy cells for me. Stag Enterprises' Nimbus Tech will work. I'm sure Wayne Enterprises has an equivalent.
Got it. It's been a pleasure as always, Eddie. Except for the talking to you part.
Wait! At least take a glimpse at what it is you're supposed to be stealing. There, in the robot's chest cavity. Go on, it won't bite.
Eddie, there's no... What the hell? Eddie, make this thing let me go.
Batteries? You think I needed batteries? Oh, Ms. Kyle, you underestimated my bespoke power supply innovations, and that was your downfall.
What is this, Eddie?
This is... you are... bait. You see, I've identified what I believe to be some sort of attachment between you and Batman. The base nature of this attachment, quite frankly, disgusts me. But it will bring him here.
You'll regret this.
The world's greatest detective does not frighten me.
He's not the reason you'll regret it.